Hey guys, it's Basics here. How y'all doing today? So today I'm just asking and thinking about future updates. And one of the updates I would like to see, it's like from per account, you have 9 slots to create new characters. But since there are 16 classes or jobs, why can't I have 16 characters to choose per account, for example? Because for me to have the all jobs, I would add to create 2 accounts and buy all slots, or just create per account 1 character and I would be able to have all characters. But what if I want to have an account with all 16 characters? This is one thing I would like to point it out. It's this. Then the other feature updates. I saw something on the Japanese of Iruna. They would add like a board in Rokoko that they were saying like the future updates. I don't know when that is going to be happen here in the future, but I would like to see that. And also another thing that maybe would be awesome to be. For example, today I've been farming like this boss for about like 4 hours, 5 hours. It would be awesome if this game would have like some option. Like if I farm over, I don't know, man, I don't know, like over 9 stacks or 10 stacks of the same boss and I wouldn't get anything, they would have to lend to me, or I would either have to exchange the stacks for the item I'm looking for, because sometimes it's a pain even if I had to buy VIP, because I bought VIP in the past and I even used these drop rate books and everything and I still didn't get shit. I got like better drop, yes, but the things I really wanted I didn't get it. And that sucks. So I don't know, man. This is just my opinion. You guys have yours. But what do you guys think? And for the future updates, what do you guys would like to have? For me, for sure, it's in the shop. They would add like more slots for we can buy. So for example, and if we have 16 classes, I would want to be able to buy all 16 slots, so I could have in one account all the classes. And another thing, will they be adding like new classes in the future? And if yes, what classes would you think they would put in Iruna? That's also a question that I've been thinking about this, because I don't know, the last jobs they put, as if I recall, it was a summoner and a necromancer. But what if they put like other classes, and what ideas do you guys have? This is just this video for today. I just want to tell you guys and to see what you guys would reply. So see you next video, guys.